And one reindeer was lost.
Oh, no.
It was Dashing, and he could find his home.
She tried to say Dashing. Yeah. He tried to say
Then what happened?
Let me think about that spinning.
Well, Dashing couldn't find his home.
Oh no.
Until another reindeer came to help. It was a vixen. Behind the reindeer, they all flew back to Santa's house. Then soon the deer got presents from Santa.
Cool.
And they opened the present, and what kind of present was Rudolph's? It was a microphone.
It was a microphone.
And, on the back, because of where I'm sitting, there's like a weird shadow, so it looks like Rapunzel has no nose.
Should we go get that pad away?
Go get what?
The pad. I think we're fixing the leaves, sweetie.
Okay, I'll watch you.
You stay here.
Maddie.
A pad.
No, Maddie, we need to go.
We're fixing to go home, sweetie.
We have to go home and go to bed so Santa can come.
Yep.
Santa won't come if you're up.
I'm not done telling my story.
Okay, well, tell your story and then we need to go.
Then Rudolph saw a large hole beside him and there's bugs and worms. He ate them.
He ate them.
I feel it.
Oh, that is cold. Goodness.
This is going to be the best day ever.
That ball, no.
They went to go hook up the TV. They went to go hook up the TV.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, no.
The castle fell.
The house. Careful, sweetie.
You have to close the castle.
I can't close it with you in it. Where'd she go? There she is.
Careful, honey. Actually, it's Meemaw's.
It's just Meemaw's. Be careful.
Careful with it.
Let go with you. You gotta hold it. Okay.
There
you go.
She made a tunnel. Remember the tunnel you made?
Yeah. I would make another one, but it has to be like this. Can you hold this?
Yes, ma'am. I certainly can.
No, yeah. It was added upside down.
Get it the other way. Let's go this way.
There, you remember making a tunnel like that?
There's your garage.
And then the reindeer went in the tunnel.
Good night.
Oh no.
Oops.
Do you know what shape I can make with this? A Z.
That's right.
I'm sure glad Skip got all those pictures.
Yeah, you can.
There's your family. Mm-hmm. Tommy doesn't seem to care much about it.
What's that?
Walter Bruce is dead, and we probably never get him away from Melinda.
Wait, Skylar.
That's Aunt Karen. I'm Skylar.
Oh.
Tell Skylar to wait.
Oh, careful, honey.
It doesn't hurt when you fall on that, does it?
No.
It doesn't hurt to fall on it.
No.
No.
See, that
Oh, I wish
that
I had just a tenth
hurt.
Of her energy.
Why don't
you get a leather if you're
going to
cover it up?
I really want you to hold it.
You want me to hold it?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold it like this?
No, like a tent.
Like a tent? Like that.
Unless you grease your hair. Well, it doesn't get that oily.
Oh, your hair! Your hair is all fuzzy now.
It's not that.
So fuzzy.
Yep.
Chet keeps a fleece one on here. He had he got a big sheet on it like Dad had. But in the winter, he uses a fleece.
I need to go ask Pamela some.
He probably wants to keep it nice, so one of you got boys when he's gone. He won't say that. But.
Mima?
What, sugar?
Well,
where's Papa?
He's upstairs,
he
honey.
He's got leather when he's going
to
cover it
up. I need to go get him. I need to go get Papa.
No.
No, honey. You got to stay down here, baby.
Did you eat all your ice cream?
Yeah.